Oh, good morning. We are here today at Thomas Jefferson, and guess what? We are going back 150 million years back to when dinosaurs roamed the land, and this was the land of the lost. We have so many activities planned for today. We have a STEM camp that's filled with classes such as making fossils, making lava lamps, looking at meteors and how they worked. And then towards the end of the day, all of our students will be heading out to our museum hosted by Dinosaur George. Dinosaur George is the most sought after paleontologist in North America. And with us today, he has fossils and relics. It's going to be a dynamite day.
Hi, my name is Emily Reyes, and I'm currently in 10th grade, and today we're doing this activity with the kids where they are measuring to see how big the rocks that they're dropping from different heights, how big the craters are forming. This resembles meteorites that are currently falling onto Earth, and yeah, that's basically all that they're doing, and they're just testing out to see their observations, pouring the data down, and
once y'all are done adding the blue and the water, you do one drop of red food coloring and then three of yellow. So pass around the.
Excess water. Okay, we'll throw the excess water in a bit.
And you already got.
Check the spoon.
Why? 30 milliliters of water. And you should start mixing right away.
Oh, good, are you? You're fourth grade, right?
And you're gonna get through, as you can see. And you're gonna keep on mixing until it comes, you can see it's smooth. And there's no slumps. And then after that, we're gonna get. And you can put it. Whatever so you like. And you're just gonna lightly tap it. So you can mark.
I'm having a great time, and we're gonna make fossils by using the plaster. Right? That's what it's called.
You can see the little layers of the leaf. And it looks really.
You got it?
So we were learning about the ears, and first we got the pebbles, and then we got the wood chips, and then the soil, and like this is standing as a grass.
Well, and the third one, we at most represent the top of the grass, and then here we are. We have a dinosaur. They're so happy in the terrariums. Sarah.
Everybody, this is Dinosaur George. I'm here with a bunch of my friends enjoying myself at your incredible school. Kids have been great. Students have been wonderful. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for letting us come see you.